How do you insulate a 40,000 square foot air dome that is already erected with three guys in under a week? By using custom products and strong expertise in the field, that's how. Air domes, or air inflated structures, are buildings that use constant pressurized air as the main supporting mechanism. Air domes are secured to the ground using a variety of methods, and pressure is maintained via an airlock, which typically consists of a revolving door or two sets of parallel doors. The concept was first used on a large scale in 1970 in Osaka, Japan at the Expo 70. Since then, air dome popularity has grown tremendously and is used in a wide variety of applications, including sports and recreation, warehousing and construction, agricultural, and military usage. Insulation Stop was contacted by a customer in central Pennsylvania who was adding an air conditioning system to their existing dome. Working with a key employee with over 20 years' experience in air dome construction, they knew they could lower their monthly cooling costs by insulating the structure. This led them to us and our low-profile reflective InfraStop insulation, the only solution for air dome insulation. Standard 4-foot rolls were used, as well as custom 5- and 6-foot roll widths were ordered. Custom links were also used to make installation easier. Now, for the challenge of insulating an existing air dome. The process, although relatively simple, was very labor-intensive and took a week to finish with three people. To start, a piece of InfraStop was measured and cut to match the section being insulated. The end of this piece was angled and taped to match the angle at the top of the dome. Next, they prepared to pull the insulation from the bottom up to the top. The inner fabric layer was cut and a weighted metal object tied to a rope was tossed to the bottom to allow the insulation to be snaked up to the top. In larger projects, where the snake cannot be easily thrown down, believe it or not, remote-controlled cars serve to deliver the rope to the bottom. Once the rope was received, the bottom fabric was removed to allow the insulation through. Now, the process of snaking the insulation up the section begins. The insulation was gathered, folded, and positioned to make it easier to get to the top. Working as a team, the top worker on the lift pulled the insulation up to him using the rope that had been previously dropped down. The guy stayed close at the bottom, guiding the insulation to ensure it was moving up the section as easily as possible. The process was then repeated to the corresponding section on the adjacent wall. You can see the snake being received, and the fabric layer again being opened up to allow the insulation through. Pulling again from the top, the next pre-cut piece of insulation was brought up to the top, where it would connect to the previous piece. The pilot holes were repaired, and the bottom fabric was reinstalled. In total, over 40,000 square feet of InfraStop insulation was installed. The radiant heat blocking benefits of this insulation will drastically cut cooling costs when the new air conditioners are installed, keeping this air dome cool well into the future. We'd like to thank our customer for allowing us access to their project and for using InfraStop, your leader in reflective foil insulation.